gotta keep them separated.
If I was to describe this to someone, I would say it's really awesome and really funny, and that it's really fun to make.
Then he turns, and then we'll go ahead and do this in a wide. Troy getting out of the car and approaching him. Is that how you want?
There's been plenty of challenges during the production. If it comes to just finding food or...
Oh my god, this fish is still there.
This day, we kind of got a rough start because we thought it was going to rain, and then the little trolley or whatever wouldn't move right, so that was a little difficult, but we got over it.
And so it'll be like right here, dude, you need to trim your nose hair, son.
Slapstick comedy at its best.
We're teenagers who love to make movies and want to make a movie, and they basically just go into the woods and make this awesome movie.
I feel that my character is very much like me, because in real life, I am a total jerk.
Yeah, baby! One take! One take! Say
my character's a little different, but I like that because I am too.
Put this shot in tight.
Getting closer, this camera's coming up guy's nose.
I can't see anything in this mask.
Get Kevin out of the grocery cart, and it took like 5 people to get him out of the grocery cart.
Supposed to get out of the grocery cart, but the only way to do it was because my legs were pinned inside of it, was to tip it over. But I was screaming as we were tipping it over, realizing I was going to fall out of the grocery cart, and I was just completely freaking out and ended up just hopping out.
The way he's going to make a movie, it's not about, hey, is it perfect, is everything going the way you want it to, it's just about going with the flow and just getting what you want done.
You're really going to like the film that we make.